What I mean by that? Where are all these holes coming from?
Hey guys, welcome back to another video on the channel. Today I'm back with Minecraft, and as you can see, I'm on the server. I've done some offline, off camera stuff, just like making a chest room. Also, I've cleared out this entire thing here. Didn't take that much time. I'm going to improve it down, maybe behind it, going that way and that way. And we do have a hole there. So what I wanted to do for this video is something, a new quest slash goal, however you wanna call it. And that's make the big tree house with individual rooms. I did gather the resources and all, and I think I'm well prepared. But the reason why I haven't been uploading is because I chose the wrong time. It's not easy to explain, so I will do that when I'm building. So you guys don't have to waste any of your time, and neither do I. So hey Jeffrey, bye Jeffrey. And every time I come here, there are always eggs. Look, we started out with one chicken. Those are six chickens. Well, that definitely isn't normal. But we're going to the jungle because that's the best place to make a treehouse. Now, the unspeakable statue has flies enabled, just to show you. I've made a mistake. I put the eye bottles too high, so I removed them a little bit down. And that's kinda it. Where is skeleton? I swear, I keep hearing it. You guys can hear it, right? Am I just going crazy? I think I am going crazy. But I'm just going to disable fly, just so you guys know that I am not going to cheat while building the treehouse. The biggest problem is, look at the trees. They're all different heights. So we're going to need to find a tree rooftop that fits perfectly, that we'll be able to do something on it. No, it is a jungle after all, so if I run out of wood, I just can come back. I think the main resource you're going to use is jungle wood and cobblestone. No, I think it fits quite well in the jungle, and easy does it. So if we just go over this and around here, hopefully we'll find a good tree rooftop. I'm really hoping we should climb actually up the tree, so I think this tree will just do it. And we're going to see what we can do if I don't get stuck. So just a little bit higher, and there I am. Maybe that tree over to there, to that tree. I think that will work out. So let's go. I should have brought my shears. No, that's for another time. Okay. I absolutely hate climbing on pine trees. No burn wood and jungle. So to start off, we're just going to clear out the entirety of these leaves up here. And that can take a while. So I'm just going to speed up the process. And editor me will talk to you about the problems that I've stumbled across. Now, with that being said, enjoyed somewhat time lapse, not exactly, but I think you get what I mean by that. Where are all these halls coming from? But without further ado, enjoy the speed of time and the tone that I will give you. Okay, can I first point out my hand looked funny, but that's not why I'm here. I'm here because of the talk. Now, the reason why I haven't been uploading is because I chose the wrong time, as you already know. The reason of that is I've just moved, and that's a big issue because my connection was very bad. And the other reason is, if you're in America, you don't get it. But I had finals / exams kind of coming up, so that's another reason why I didn't upload. Those are kind of the main reasons. And I will do some more Overwatch, I promise. Actually, someone requested me that. If you want to see me playing a game, except for Just Dance, I mean everything but Just Dance, do in the comment section with the hashtag play this game, and I'll probably play the game. But that's not why I'm here. I'm just going to talk about what I'm trying to do. So at the point moment, I'm making the roof of this kind of circular thing that I've built. This is supposed to be the first cabin / hut of the treehouse. Now I'm expanding here, as you can see. Kind of a weird way to do it. I just came up with the design. I didn't visualize it quite enough. So we're just going over to the next tree. And yeah. So I'm just removing all these leaves. But probably one of the things is that the treehouse is not going to be as amazing as you might get. I'm not one of the best builders. But here I ran out of materials, or at least I thought. I actually had two more stacks of screws in my inventory and I forgot about that. So that was kind of stupid. So I ran all the way back to get some more screws and trying to find the way back to my base for more iron for the axe that I have also lost. Now, as you can see, I totally waste the bucket of water because I don't use it. And again, all these eggs. So it's just going down, you can see. This is kind of the chest storage area, making our eggs and our shears. And shears are going fast in this game. I'm not even talking this too. And here I realized that I had some more spools in my inventory. Yep. So exactly that, trying to make our way back onto the tree. And why is it going so slow? There's like the block error. It's funny, the jungle is full of them. I mean, every time I look at the jungle, I see one of those. Okay, so here we're just filling up. And I'm kind of starting up a design. I'm thinking about if we continue the bridge with spruce, and we'll do it kind of symmetrical on both sides, what we did before. It didn't quite look as good as I had expected, but I left it as it was. So the walls are coming up. I kind of wanted to do the same design, kinda, not exactly. So just instead of three blocks out, just one block out. And here the support beams, as you can see. So for the roof, I tried to make something a little bit better looking, which I totally failed at. But my parkour skills are much better than my heavy building skills, that's a good thing. And I did mess up, as you can see here. I didn't realize it for quite a long time. Yep, again messed up. So I ran out of planks again, and here I didn't notice yet. So I'm going to notice, you can see where the entrance is that I messed up with stone. But First off, I really lucky that I didn't fall there. Because I almost fell removing a block. Here I saw I made a mistake. Pretty big, and I'm only messing things up even harder at this point.
and it's really ugly. I'm doing something about it, I don't know what yet, but I'm just looking at it and it's really ugly. So I think I fixed it for the most part, or at least I thought I did. It's not actually, it's, the treehouse doesn't look that good. After all, I only decided to make two huts, cabins, and here I decided to make a little stone way. I didn't know what to end up with. At first I thought maybe a small pool would be nice, but that idea quickly faded when I actually finished it. I wasn't happy with it, so I removed it, as you can see, and I expanded it kind of. But yeah, there's another block error. But here you can see we're just going to get our chairs out and go hell of a crazy on the street on those two trees. I'm sorry trees, but we had to do that. So I'm going to use the leaves for the for decoration on the treehouse and on the small stone patch. That's one of the main things. Again, I had an idea and I messed up there. But we're almost finished with the idea that we've got. So that's about it. And now the decorations. So this is an idea I got, like make it look a little bit more like a tree. When we're actually looking outside, we're just having a nice view of the trees. Now, it didn't look that great, but more decorations. Leaves added. A mistake I made. Completed. And put the wrong leaf types, you can see. And that's about it. We finished the treehouse. And we're going back to our base. Now, this is what I've done this episode. And I wanna thank you guys so much for watching. That's the treehouse. I'm actually not happy with it. But I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.